Hello and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Force here, continuing our Smite coverage. Smite is, of course, the free-to-play, third-person perspective MOBA game from Hi-Rez Studios. In today's video, we will be continuing our God feature spotlight, today looking at the melee assassin Arachne. She's a spider. She's a spider woman. And she's got some pretty interesting abilities. I don't feel her to be one of the more powerful gods right now, but I certainly don't think she's incredibly weak or anything. But of course, I will let you judge for yourself as we hop in here with Miss Arachne. All right, I'm going to start off with, the broodlings, and let's get some stuff in the shop to begin. Going to grab boots and a couple potions. Let's go ahead and move out. Go right lane with Art. Yeah, I got it. All right, so I'm gonna go right lane with Art here, and let's take a quick look. Actually, you know what? I should go left, shouldn't I? With Sobek. Yeah, we're gonna do that. All right, let's take a quick look at the ability, starting off with the passive Poison Claws. My basic attacks here, they apply a poison damage that ticks for 0.5 seconds every 3 seconds for physical damage. It increases with my physical power. Next, number one ability is Broodlings. I lay eggs that act as a ward. They also hatch, do damage, and slow enemies. And actually, speaking of that, let me go ahead and get some of these down. The number two ability is Drain Life. This causes me to latch onto someone, a melee target. It silences them and drains health as physical damage every 0.5 seconds for 3 seconds. And let me actually put this here into this. So again, since it acts as a ward, that's kind of why I want to put those down. My number three ability is Tangled Web. This basically launches a web on the ground that slows enemies. And number four ability, this is pretty cool, and I think the coolest thing about Arachne, the ultimate, is Cocoon. I fire a web, and if it hits an enemy, it does damage to them, but it also pulls them towards me. And that allows me, because I'm all melee range physical damage. Drain life, you know, I need to be within melee range of the target to actually do that, so, yeah. All right, let's get this underway. I'm gonna have to, fortunately, deal with Zeus's AoE that he does. Oh, the spiders. Spiders hit him, that's funny. Oh, nice juking. Some spideys down. See, and that's the combo that we're worried about there. That right there, what you just saw. Gonna pick up the number two, Drain Life. Not quite enough damage, but almost. Almost got him. Oops. Careful, buddy. Be careful. I know we're kind of in a strong position here, but gotta be careful. See if this is gonna be enough. Not quite. Now remember, I got poison tick here. Could be enough to kill him. Yes, it is. Woo! Huzzah. I have slain an enemy. That was all teamwork though, Brosif. Don't just give me the good job. It was all teamwork. And now, he's out of mana. So, I'm gonna grab the snare there. Whoopsies. Stay back for a minute. Oh, All right, well, Sobek, I think now's the time to strike. I've got my mana. Oh, never mind. He's back. Oh, well. There was a little bit of delay there on my first go, Come on, we got him. Rothel. Good job. Good job. Alright, well, I'm not too worried about, not too worried about him killing me. Can definitely do some damage, but just enough to force him back here, huh? Probably gonna want to go back soonish. I guess I can wait a little bit. I mean, obviously, I want to level up and everything, you know. But I also want to get items and get more mana. But you know what? I think we're actually pretty good right now. I think that this is not the worst of situations. So, and now that I have, hey, thanks for the message. Always love to get messages. I really want to pull him back. There it is. Again. Wow, we are on a friggin' roll. On a roll here. You're gonna notice the very short cooldown on my ultimate as well. There we go. We have the kill. This is easy. Oh no! There it is. Pull back. Now he's got his ultimate ready. Raw. So, you gotta be very careful of that. That right there, which is pretty easy to dodge if you're paying attention. Gotta go back. Don't want to die. What a phenomenal start to a game. Wow, what a 3-0-1. Once again, of course, I have jinxed it. And oh no. Missed. Damn. Could have had a kill there. Oh well. I'm gonna slow this up. And then gonna slow this up a bit, and then I'll go back when he gets back. Once he gets back, I'll go back as well. I cannot, in my right mind, go up against these guys right now. Let's see here. Yeah.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
All right, let's do this quick. Get these. Lifesteal, physical power, basic attack, slow enemies. Let's go with that. And now we push back out. All right. Well, I hope he can protect our tower in time. We've had a pretty good start. Looks like our other lanes are doing all right. Actually, middle lane took out a tower. Whole bunch going on in right lane right now, so we'll see how that ends up. No deaths yet for either team. All right, so. There's a good. Damn it. Oh, well. Thank you. I'm gonna want to get the lifesteal one as well, I think. Because I just picked up the Frostbound Hammer, which is certainly good for me, but I think I want to get the lifesteal. That's gonna be pretty big for me. Upgrade the ultimate there.
An enemy has been slain.
So the big concern when it comes up against these guys right here is Ymir's got a freeze. So Ymir's freeze plus Ra's ultimate could pretty much equal certain doom. And you gotta be careful just about turning your back on Ra, because you need to know kind of what he's got going on. And you know, I should start placing these as wards a little bit better too. That's one thing that certainly would be nice. If I started doing right, yeah, that'd be pretty good, I think. I don't think I'm being aggressive enough either with the ultimate, but alright, we got him in the ultimate. Wasn't enough though. Oh well. Wasn't quite enough. Damn it. Ugh. Just not enough. So close. So close with him. Ah! No, no, no. So close to getting Ra. My ultimate just missed there, my cocoon. He's going back, so you know what? No, I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna stay. Sobek is all the way back there, so he's not exactly about to help. I'm just gonna stay here a little bit. And Ra is back. Sobek is coming, but I mean, I can die if we engage, so I'm a little concerned about that, basically. Because I am super low here, as you can see. And yeah, he just got spotted. Let me slow this up here.
Your middle tower is under attack. An enemy has been slain. Your left tower is under attack.
All right. We are winning pretty well here. This is a pretty good game for us. Now remember, my number two also silences. That's the other big thing about it. Oh my gosh, this Circe almost got one through. And the other thing I could do here is just go take the mana regen. Alright, let's see. Missed him. Sorry. Sorry for the language, but that upsets me.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
I'm not gonna go back. Forget it. Really? really just want to pull one of them in here, but I can't. Because they're too far away. I haven't even seen Ymir use his ultimate yet, to be honest with you. So I'm not quite sure exactly what he's doing. I'm dead. Ah, missed him. Oh, I'm dead. I am super dead. Ugh. I saw that coming at the last minute. That's a super bummer, guys. Super bummer. That was just bad on my part. That's all that was. That really shouldn't have happened like it did. Come on, Sobek, you got him. Ooh, no! Watch it, buddy. Alright, well, it's a shame, but that's how it happened. Luckily, we got a little bit of lifesteal. I think I'm also going to grab the health regen buff to help me out. And, you know, it's still been a pretty good game. What am I? 3-1-2. That death makes me sad, Panda, but it's okay. Soul Eater is going to be really nice to have. And yeah, I definitely need to, I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm going to start laying more of these eggs all over the place. I mean, I guess I'm just fearful of losing my mana, but... Oh wow, there's four of them here. All right, well. I'm stunned. Not enough to kill him. Might be enough. Ugh, Zeus blew me up. And I really need to, geez, I'm Crow, I really need to get purification beads too, because I've been so messed up for not having those. Yeah, it's been pretty bad news bears. All right, well, next order of business is purification beads. So we got this at level 2. Still haven't even lost our left tower, actually. Ooh, look at this. Well, I was in the vicinity. I guess that counts for something. We're gonna try to chase down Ra. I think he's going this way. Damage here, and we'll do our number two. So number two, and there we go. Got him. Keep missing with that. More cereal. And now we got the tower. Well, that worked. We got this tower too. They got three dead. Just gotta watch out for Hebo. He's right there. Yeah, I don't think we should really stay here anymore, but it's just me. There it is. I'm gonna die now. There we go. I gotta pull back. He's dead. Okay. I think we're kind of on a roll here. Boy, he's dead. Ah, gosh. Messed up. Excellent. Oh boy, Hebo. Might have been a mistake there, buddy. Get stunned or something. Get the hell out of here. Just barely missed death there. I gotta pull back. I am. Yeah, we're getting pushed here. Getting pushed back. Shucks. I don't have enough mana to drop down my snare yet. As soon as I do. There it is. Whew! Close, but no cigar. Ah, Ross chasing me. Now he has already used his ultimate. Think I'm okay. Alright, great. Alright, so let's get this, and for the love of God, pick up the purification beads, finally. And, I don't know what I'm gonna get after that, but just go help right now. So good, 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 good. Game's still going pretty well. Not bad for my first game with Arachne, huh? Yeah, I don't think so either. I'm really starting to get the hang of this this thing, you know? I'm starting to understand the basics, and really that's all you need. Get the basics down and ready to rock. We're gonna push this side. Oop. Some stuff going on mid here. Let's see if I can assist. Yeah, Ross gonna die. Ross definitely dead. If they don't kill him, I will. Wow, way to blow your ultimate there. Stun. Those guys. Got that guy. Well, great. Could have been a lot worse. And Hebo's all the way back, and there is a surrender. And as such, there is the game. Thanks so much for watching this Smite video, guys. With me here, we're taking a look at Miss Arachne, the Spider Lady. Pretty interesting. You know, definitely has her strengths. That was a pretty fun character. Did fairly well, 6-2-9. Not too shabby. Bringing us up to 41 total wins and 18 losses here in the Smite beta. Oh, look at that dance. Oh, yeah. Look at that dance, Arachne. All right, let's go ahead and wrap up this video. Even leveled up. Nice. Let's go ahead and wrap up this video by taking a little closer look at Arachne's abilities. General overview there. Billy is the passive poison claws, poison damage. Broodlings, which I did not use enough at all. I really, you know, again, this was my first game with Arachne. I really need to, I think, use that a lot more as a ward, which is one of the biggest benefits of it. It certainly does some damage, but the fact that it's a ward as well is pretty huge. Drain life, just awesome. You guys saw that in effect. Tangled web, amazing of slowing people down, trying to chase you or trying to run away. And then, of course, the ultimate cocoon that I missed with a ton does some damage and all sorts of fun stuff like that. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. We are getting really close to finished up these god-focused videos for Smite. I think we only have two more gods left, to be honest. Let's take a quick look here. Done all of these. I think the only one we have left is Hell and Ymir, and I think that's it. So until they add new gods, that'll be it for the god-focused videos. I still might do some more Smite coverage after that, though. We'll see what happens. Thanks again for watching. Let me also just show you her skin here. She's got the Black Widow skin, which is kind of cool looking. All right, guys, take it easy. Keep watching and keep owning.